it is given that the equation square root of x minus 10 minus 4 is equal to b0. Now we can rewrite it as square root of x minus